Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you ways to boost your internet speed or speed up slow internet on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Of course, there's no magic way to improve your internet speed, but hopefully we can make some difference, even if it's only minimal. We have plenty of different methods, so feel free to use the chapters on the video to help navigate through them. Not all of them will work, and some will have different results, but it's worth a try. Remember to leave a like if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first method will be to check if your network adapter drivers are up to date. Yours should be, but there is a slim chance that you have either old or the wrong drivers for your device, and this might cause problems and slower speeds. To check for driver updates, open the control panel first. You can do this by searching for it. In the control panel, click on Network and Internet and then choose Network and Sharing Center. In here, look for where it says Connections. It should say either Ethernet or Wi-Fi here in blue writing. Click on this and then choose Properties in the new window. Next, click on Configure and then navigate to the Driver tab. In the Driver tab, click on Update Driver and then choose the Automatic option. Windows will then look for driver updates, but it will most likely say that the best drivers are already installed, so we can move on, but stay in this window for the next method. If you still have this window open, go to the Power Management tab, which should be the furthest right option. Uncheck the box in here called Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Click on OK to close this window. The next few methods will focus on the physical elements of your internet connection. If you haven't already, you should notice a big difference if you use a wired Ethernet connection as opposed to Wi-Fi. If you can only use Wi-Fi, try moving the router closer to your PC or laptop, as this should help with both speed and connectivity. Next, we're going to try changing the DNS server. We might be able to improve internet speed by changing to Google's public DNS server. To change the DNS server in Windows 11, head back to the control panel. You can get there by searching for it. In the control panel, click on Network and Internet again, and then choose Network and Sharing Center. Once again, select your connection type in here. This is the blue writing. Now go to Properties, but this time look down the list for the option called Internet Protocol Version 4. Select this by clicking on it and then choose Properties. Now check the box next to where it says Use the following DNS server address. This should be the bottom option on the page, and now you should see that it allows you to type into the two boxes. In the boxes, we are going to enter Google's public DNS server as an example. This could help improve internet speed. In the top box, enter 8 into each of the four spaces, and then in the bottom box, enter 8, 8, 4, and 4. It should look like it does on my screen. Click on OK and it should apply your changes. If for some reason this creates any problems or doesn't work, simply head back to this page and check the box next to Obtain the DNS server address automatically. You may need to restart your PC for some of the previous methods to work, but it's probably best to do this at the end of the video after trying some of the other methods. The next method will be to try and identify the apps that use a lot of bandwidth. We have two different ways to check. The first method is to head to the Task Manager. You can get there by right-clicking on the Start menu icon in the taskbar, and then by choosing Task Manager from the list. In the Task Manager, go to the Processes tab. Look down the list under the Network heading. Try and find apps that are using a lot of network. Some of these could be under the Background Processes section. If you can, try closing these tasks that are using bandwidth, but don't end the task for any apps you don't recognize, as they could be system services. Another way to check for apps that are or have used a lot of your internet or bandwidth is to go to the main settings page and then by choosing network and internet and then data usage. All you need to do is simply limit your usage of the apps towards the top of the list, and this could help, especially if you are using these apps whilst trying to do things like update games and apps. Next, we're going to try troubleshooting our internet connection to see if there is a problem causing slow internet. To do this, go back to the main settings page, and then choose System. In the System settings, click on Troubleshoot, and then Other Troubleshooters. Finally, click on Run next to the Internet Connections and Network Adapter Troubleshooters to see if Windows can find and fix any problems. The final method will focus on the browser that you use. You may have a better experience using a different browser. Also, if your browser has a lot of add-ins, try removing these as this should help speed up your browser experience and could make sites load faster. And so those are my methods to try and boost your internet speed or speed up slow internet on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.